Well, it's turned out to be a beautiful day, so I'm going to crack on and build my seed station. Now, it was over there before the storm, but I'm putting it over here now with a few modifications. Now, I'm not going to film it in detail because, to be honest, I'm making this up as I go along.
Yeah, she's down there somewhere. She's down by her compost bins.
Jim's down. Just marking out where the shelves are going. Right. Where's my saw?
Saw?
Oh, it's behind you. the old saw. Do with the new one. If you know of a way of making an old saw smooth again, tell me in the comments below. I had a box of really long screws here the other day. Where have I put them? They're under the onions. The onions were hiding them. They're really long ones, people. just going to put this side one in as a holder. This will come out before the end. Just attempt to try and make it straight. Right, that's one piece. Alright, just get another pole from where you are. That looks a good piece. See ya.
Do you want a photo? Do you want a video of me going?
No.
Okay. Bye.
See you tomorrow. Gladys just leaving then, just saying goodbye. I knew that was going to happen. Something a bit smaller. No point cutting that for the sake of cutting it. All I want is something to hold it in place. Don't seem to have anything.
Wider than I thought.
These are supposed to be all the same size, but that one seems to be shorter. Right, okay.
Can you see what it is yet?
Yeah.
So that's the first two shelves.
I don't know if these are any good for you. I don't want them. I just found them in my shed.
Oh, right, okay.
I'll use that in my. When I put my shed up, it's sort of like just the, in one of the joints, just to try and make only one of them.
Yeah. Okay. And then if I can't, you can have them.
Okay.
Yes, the plan is, thanks. The plan is, it's going to be shelves. Like a greenhouse.
Yeah. Why not?
I've attached it to the shed. I don't know if that's a good idea.
This one's not level though, is it?
No, it's all over the place at the moment.
I'm just trying to make it stable a bit in order to.
See, it'd be an improvement on the other before.
And because polycarbonate is so expensive, I'm going to get from the shop. Maureen said they ordered something, and then the person never came and bought it. It's like fleece, but it's harder.
Oh, right.
So I'm going to put that down the side. And then what I'll do is, when I've built this back up, I'll put a brace along the top just to keep it. Thing, because the problem with that last one, it was good. It's just I could see in 3 months where am I going to put all my seedlings. Yeah. So I've tried to measure that. So there's look now. One shelf, two, three, four for all my seeds. I was going to put space at the bottom to put compost bins, but I might put them over there. Oh, that's dismantled and done. I'll go down there in the shed in time, but I want to make the most of this sunshine.
Well, my bees went over this morning, that frost.
It might have been eaten by something.
Yeah, that was it. Well, let you get on, Sean.
Right, thanks.
Are you staying for a while?
Yeah, I'll let you know when I'm going.
Right.
And then I'll go down and have a cup of tea.
and then go. Right, okay then. See you in a bit.
I've just realised I need to put one
in the middle, or two in the middle, I'm not sure.
Need two in the middle. Just one, do you think? I think I could get away with just one. What do you think? Shout a bit loud so I can hear you. I think I can get away with one.
Take the easy option. Now, where did I put the tape measure? Can you see it? It's certainly a workout to this anyway. Where did I put the tape measure? May as well try and put it equidistant.
It's a workout anyway.
Two shelves. It's getting sturdier. On that side. So you're slow and steady, and you get there in the end. Oh, that's level. I wouldn't have been disappointed if it was on a slight rise, because then the water could fall off. Take a picture. Gotta take a picture, haven't you? Otherwise you forget how far you've come. Gotta keep the old Instagram up to date. com/Sean's Kitchen Garden. Where's everybody from? Tell me in the comments below. Oh, doesn't feel like I've been doing it for 55 minutes. That's what the video says. But when you're enjoying yourself, time flies. Right, how can I make this sturdier? That's not level. Right, I will try and make it level, because I've just thought, if I've got some of these in there and it's on this slant, then all the water's going to be down the bottom and the seeds up there are going to get it. So, let's do a good job. About that. I don't know if these are old screws, but the heads seem to go very quickly. Well, it was never going to be perfect. That'll do. That'll fix the problem. Right, that sorted that problem out. I think it might be time for a cup of tea soon, folks.
Might be time.
Cut those weeds back for me, will you? put that one there. Feeling stronger, isn't it? Looking stronger. That bit, anyway. Need to do this bit next, I think. Alright, I gotta see how much wood I've got, because I'm just building this with scraps of wood that I've got. I haven't gone out and bought this. This is stuff I've collected over the years. Got enough, I think, in order to some more struts. Is anybody still watching? What are you doing while you're watching this? Are you doing the ironing or doing your own building work? Right, you know, I'm actually going to stop now. Because it's time for a brew. You can't push yourself too hard, can you? So, let's have a quick break, and I'll see you back in about 15 minutes. Right, I've had a cup of tea, Add a bit of soup. Let's get on.
Oh, problem with stopping is your bones seize up a bit.
Right. Fully aware this isn't the way you're supposed to do it. Getting a bit chilly now. Right, okay, I'll be down now. Have another one. We've just had a cup of tea, but Jim's going now, so we'll probably have another one. Wish him well on the road of life. I'll be down now. Don't you just love kids screaming? It really brightens up your day.
Oh, I should have put that there. Right, in there, go again. Better. No, I got a feeling, instinct tells me that I need to put some braces on the bottom. And once you have your braces on the bottom, it becomes a lot more sturdier. Don't know where I've got that from. Instinct. So that'll be one shelf. Two, three, four, five, six, and eight shelves I'll have here. And then right at the bottom, what I'm thinking about doing is put in those containers with a lid on top and the wheels, and filling them with compost so I can just bring them out when I need them. So this is more for putting seedlings in, not for doing the potting on. I'm still gonna create something on this side so I can sit down by a table and do my seedlings. So this is a sort of improvement on the veggie pod. Because as much as I liked the veggie pod, there's a lot of dead space above it, and that's where I got the idea from for doing this. Now I would like to put perspex, or that double strength plastic, but that's far too expensive. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put Enviromesh on instead for the time being, but I do need to put a solid roof on it. Well, just a bit of wood, because if I put the Enviromesh and then it snows, it will push it down. But it's getting there. I'm quite pleased with that. Right, let's have another cup of tea with Jim, and I may see you later, or I may go home with Jim. So if this video ends now, thanks for dropping by and giving me a hand with this building. Well, it's not really a building, it's a storage unit, because and the reason why I say it's not a building is because in the summer I intend to take the sides off so that it's open like that, because you don't want it enclosed during the summer because it'll get too hot. Right, I might see you later, or I'll catch up with you next time.
While having a cup of tea, I mentioned what I was doing to a few people. Somebody just gave me this bit of wood. Now, because it's solid, I don't want to use it on the top pieces because it will stop the light getting down. So I will use that for the bottom shelf. But it's getting a bit cold now, so I don't think I'll be here for much longer. But hopefully I'll try and put all the shelf sections up before I go. Just depends how long the drill will go for. But it's a beautiful afternoon. Listen to those birds. Lost my marker now. Just show you, these are the green screws I was talking about. I don't know if you can see them there. But why are they green? Is that to stop them going rusty or something? Also, these green ones have a habit of bending. I'll use what I've got, but then I'll buy some different ones. This is where it would be nice to have somebody else, just to pass things. Well, that's it. I'm going to head home now, have a cup of tea. It's been a very productive day, and thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.